How do you engage your audience? How do you connect the head and the heart? Hi, I'm Diane DiResta, author of Knockout Presentations. I find that many speakers, many presenters are very good at presenting information. They list the benefits, but somehow it doesn't connect with the audience because they're not talking to heart. And so there are two acronyms that can help you to do that. The first is WIIFM, What's in it for me, the listener, and WSIC, Why should I care? The first one talks about your services, your ideas, the listing of what you're going to learn. The second part, Why should I care, talks to the listener about impact. And when you combine learning and impact, that's when people are happy. That's when they're engaged and connected. So you might talk about, you'll learn how to save time and save money, and that's great. But what's the impact? Well, when you save time, you'll be able to go out and socialize more or have more family outings. And when you save money, you'll be able to get that dream vacation you've been wanting to have for years. So think about the next time that you're presenting. How do you engage people? You do it by connecting the head and the heart. What's in it for me and why should I care? For more tips, you can visit my website, DiResta.com, and you can find my book, Knockout Presentations.